catching people the whole time. The last 2K were just awful.
A sprint finish there.
Yeah, I found my calf cramped down the back straight, so I had to wait till that went again. So I managed to pull something out of the bag. And I just say thank you to friends and family and all the support I've had at home. So thank you.
Stacey, how was it? Olympic experience number one.
Oh, it's been amazing. I haven't felt my quads for the last 10K. So difficult. And likewise, I want to thank everyone. Thank Dolan Nathanson for giving me the time off to come here. So brilliant.
And it is a wonderful story when you think you started the marathon in one of the masses and here you are in the Olympics.
Oh, it's a dream. It's absolutely superb. So we can enjoy the rest of the week now.
Liz, just I'm sure you probably heard that Paula ended her race. She pulled out with a few miles to go. You didn't know that?
No, I didn't know that at all. So
she gave it her all, but then slipped to fourth place, and she ended. It ended in tears. I know you'd be so sorry for her.
Yeah, I will be.
Well, I think she's coming back here, so maybe you'll see her in a moment. Congratulations to both of you.
Thank you.
Really touching at how upset the other athletes were on her behalf, but I suppose the big difference is for Liz and Tracy, there were no expectations.
No, I mean, Liz ran well, 25th place in the Olympic Games, and Tracy Morris, I mean, that's a great Olympic story. You look at the contrast.
Absolutely.
The professional Paula earning millions of pounds from the sport, and she's taking time off from work, and she's come away from the Olympic Games in 29th place. Better than Paula.
Brendan, thanks for joining us tonight. Cheers. And let's hope Paula comes back from this. Thanks very much.
Yeah, not Friday, though.
Okay.